For more Bollywood gossip, hit the bell icon and never miss a video. We had earlier informed you that Salman Khan has written lyrics for a romantic song for Race 3. And this will be the first time Bhai Jaan's name will come under lyricist in the credits section for a film. And now the buzz is that Salman's rumored girlfriend Lulia Wanthor might be the lead female singer for the film. As per insiders, Lulia is seen often in the recording studios with Vishal Mishra. Vishal Mishra, who is the music composer for the film, is said to be working with Lulia on the romantic song penned down by Salman Khan. Now, if this is really happening, this will be one song that will be worth watching and seeing. Salman and Jacqueline in the video and Lulia on the vocals. For all the happening news about Race 3, make sure that you stay subscribed to our channel, and to see more news and gossips about Bollywood, check out the other videos on our channel.
Priyanka Chopra is all set to make her Bollywood comeback. Yes, you heard that right. Buzz is that Priyanka Chopra's Bollywood comeback, to be believed, is in talks with Dabang Khan for a big budget film Bharat. Priyanka has completed the last schedule for Quantico 3 and is all set to come back to India and begin working on Bharat. After doing the search for locations in England, film director Ali Abbas Zafar went to USA, and that is when he narrated film script to Priyanka. Priyanka gave an immediate nod to the film, and insiders say Priyanka agreed to do the film as soon as she heard it was a Salman Khan movie. I'm seeing Salman and Priyanka come back once again will certainly be a treat to watch. Hena, so what do you have to say about this? Do let us know by commenting in the section below.
Salman Khan along with his team is currently shooting in Abu Dhabi for the climax scene of the movie. And the buzz is that the team was discussing about keeping a romantic song in the film, and that is when Salman said that he has already written one romantic song, and when he shared his lyrics, everyone in the team loved it, and it's been decided that composer Vishal Mishra will compose Race 3's romantic song based on Salman's lyrics. Salman Khan is the megastar of Bollywood, and apart from acting, he has a lot of other talents, from painting to singing. Bhai Jaan has done it all, and now Bhai Jaan turns lyricist too. For all happening news about Race 3, make sure that you stay subscribed to our channel, and to see more news and gossips about Bollywood, check out other videos on our channel.
It was just yesterday when we shared pictures of Daisy Shah's look from the film, and today we see Jacqueline in this image, which was taken on location in Abu Dhabi. Behind Jacqueline, we can see a mirror-finished sports car that looks absolutely stunning, and Jacqueline can be seen in hot pants and a creamy white shirt and black leather jacket in her hands. This was the same attire from the on-location image we had shared with you earlier that also had Salman, Bobby and Remo in it. For all happening news about Race 3, make sure that you stay subscribed to our channel, and to see more news and gossips about Bollywood, check out other videos on our channel. Salman Khan is a fun-loving person. Whenever he is shooting, he is giving his best for the scenes, and after backup, Salman parties hard at the end of the day. And after his fun time selfie with Daisy Shah, now his another selfie surfaced, and this time he can be seen with his co-star Jacqueline and Sonakshi Sinha. The image was posted by Sonakshi Sinha on her Instagram stories, and in this selfie, Bhai Jaan looks relaxed with his cute smile, while Jacqueline seems to be laughing on some joke, and Sonakshi is seen kissing the camera. Race 3 shooting is currently happening at Abu Dhabi, and seeing the fun these actors are having on the sets, it seems that this one is going to be a full dose of action and masti. Hena.
We had earlier informed you that Salman Khan has already started shooting for Race 3 in Abu Dhabi. Many pictures have started surfacing from behind the shoots. And now in this image, we can see Salman Khan and Jacqueline into a conversation for the scene, while they are covered by director Remo D'Souza, Bobby Deol, producer Ramesh Torani and rest of the unit. Salman is all suited in a businessman's avatar, while Jacqueline is dressed in a black leather jacket and hot pants. Bobby Deol can be seen in all white, while Remo can be seen in a white t-shirt and a black cap. One more thing one can notice is that you can see sports cars parked all around, and these images race in our hearts and excites us to roam into the theaters as soon as the movie is out. Henna. New buzz is that Kabir Khan is making a web series and he has offered Katrina Kaif a lead role in it. Katrina Kaif has worked with Kabir Khan in movies like New York, Ek Tha Tiger and Phantom. And Katrina Kaif has also replied to Kabir Khan with a positive reply. We had told you earlier that Salman and Kabir Khan are on a cold war ever since failure of Tube Light, and now Katrina Kaif working with Kabir Khan might just fuel up relationship between Salman and Katrina. So what do you have to say about this? Do let us know by commenting in the section below. The news of late actress Sridevi's sudden demise was both shocking and saddening for all of us, especially for her elder daughter Janhvi Kapoor, who wasn't with her at Dubai since she was shooting for her debut movie Dhadak. For Janhvi, Sridevi was not just her mom, but she was her everything. And she had been sobbing for days ever since the bad news was out.
Janhvi did not want to celebrate her 21st birthday, but Boni Kapoor celebrated it as it was Sridevi's last wish, and the Kapoor family did manage to make Janhvi smile once again. Janhvi, who proved herself strong by resuming her film shoot, was found crying once again as the prayer meet in Chennai made her emotional once again. Janhvi looked pretty lost and didn't speak a word as tears rolled down her cheeks. So what do you have to say about this? Do let us know by commenting in the section below.